But meeting Allosaurus was probably the last thing the plant-eating dinosaurs hoped to do. And this is Timaemus, with the long neck and legs of an ostrich.